Christmas Eve. Mom and Dad tucked us in and we drifted off to sleep. And sometime through that snowy night, old Saint Nick did appear to fill our house with presents and lots of Christmas cheer. But morning came and poor old Dad, he just stayed in bed, face down in the pillow, and that's what Mommy said. But Daddy's really sick about what Santa did this year. He didn't eat the milk and cookies, but he drank all Daddy's beer. My sister got a tambourine and played it pretty well. And me, I got a fire truck with a shiny silver bell. Little brother got a cap gun with a realistic sound, shooting all the bad guys to save our little town. But poor old Dad, he couldn't move, we thought that he was dead. He was groaning like a grizzly, covering up his head. Well, Daddy's really sick about what Santa did this year. He didn't eat the milk and the cookies, but he drank all Daddy's beer. Mom finally took her chance to get Dad on his feet. She wanted him to help us out with the Christmas beast. But as he tried to stuff the turkey, he turned white just like a ghost. Still sad about what Santa did last night, I suppose. But poor old Dad was feeling terrible about the man in red. How could Santa do this? Does he drink and drive his sled? But Daddy's really sick about what Santa did this year. He didn't eat the milk and cookies, but he drank all Daddy's.